my wife and I, we've dealt with our daughter who's been fighting leukemia since 2017, but she is still going through maintenance chemos, so she still has the bone pain, et cetera, and all of that. So I had to reprogram my mind. I had to rethink things. And when I saw what it did for my daughter is where I really started rethinking. She battles the, not wanting nausea, not wanting to eat. You know, it helps her with that. It just helps the leukemia. It helps battle the leukemia itself. There's so many people that are winning from this, and it's an amazing thing that we have finally achieved this in Mississippi. You know, for these cancer patients, seizure patients, and of course, many other illnesses.